Hello everyone, Graz here once again. In the second half of September, Nintendo will launch their new online service for the Nintendo Switch. They originally announced that this service would not be free, but it would be affordable for its customers. The monthly fee, if you choose to pay, will be $3.99 or your regional equivalent. The quarterly plan is $7.99 or every 3 months, while the yearly plan is $19.99. Compared to PlayStation Plus and Xbox Live, Nintendo service is very affordable, but the real question will be if their servers will be on par with the competition. My recommendation for those interested would be to get the yearly plan since you get the most out of it. If you feel uncertain, then try the monthly plan first and give it a test drive. So why would you sign up for the online service? Along with online play, you will gain access to the classic library starting with 20 games and new titles being added regularly. Hopefully we'll see other classic games from different Nintendo systems there as well. The save data cloud backup feature sounds really interesting, but we don't know much about it yet, with more information coming right before its release. The Nintendo Switch mobile app will allow you to voice chat with your friends while gaming. This is another fascinating feature, but it will be interesting to see how it will perform under load. Even though the platform has been up for a while, it'll be interesting to see if we'll see less lag and better server performance once players are required to pay. Else Nintendo will be shooting themselves in the foot for leaving the issues unattended. Out of the big three console makers, this service is the most affordable and definitely the most different. Are you looking forward to the new online platform from Nintendo? Let us know in the comments section. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell to get updates when new videos come out. There will be more videos on gaming news, Terraria, and much more to come in the future, so stay tuned. If you enjoyed the video or found it informative, be sure to put a like on it as it helps the channel. Have yourselves a wonderful day, and I will see you again next time, lovelies.